Captain Acheron has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elliot?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Elian for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is ours.
I do not forget my brother so quickly. These orders reached out from the Pride Dock. There can be no question as to their integrity.
It is useless debating the truth. I will get both.
Lieutenant, I was informed you arrived with Lord Kalgar. Did you fight with him on Vigilus? I've read through those battle reports more than 100 times. A masterful defense.
My duty kept me busy elsewhere.
You have an unusual service record.
That is my good fortune.
I want a scout recon of that position.
Captain!
Get over here!
Captain, I have the Mechanicus on Vox.
They can wait! This is Nozick Beta 12, a Mechanicus Archmagos. He should have been aboard this ship an hour ago, but he refuses to leave Kadaku without some data from his lab. He's currently in this Imperial Guard base. His facility is here. The enemy is closing in. That base will be overrun imminently. Nozick is a high-value asset. Get that data and get him out.
The mining facility. If we rupture the staging tanks, direct the flow into the valley, we can ignite the fields around the base.
Boil them in promethium. I'll give you command of a small team to hit the staging tanks. 3 men, that's all I can spare. Brief them immediately.
Yes, Captain. Retrieve Mechanicus data. We are Astartes.
Titus Delirio, make ready to depart.
Standing by.
Well, well.
Lieutenant Titus.
We are told you have need of us, brother.
My squad must recover data from a Mechanicus research facility in Sector 41A. A large enemy swarm threatens to overrun both that facility and an Imperial Guard base to its east. You will sabotage a Promethean refinery to delay their advance.
We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Time is short. I will brief you on descent.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
Noted.
If you have not been issued a pyroblaster for this task, then get one from the armory immediately.
This is a face I have been quite some time, Titus.
You requested my presence.
How are you acclimating to your new status?
I have no complaints.
Intriguing. Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would.
I have pressing duties, Magos.
Very well. Engage the armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission.
Indicate your desired war gear, and the armoring station will handle the outfitting procedure, though much has changed since we last met. All this will remain familiar to you. The Omnisire blessed us with clear-sightedness from the beginning. We offer blessings to this machine, that it may serve you just as it serves him.
Thank you.
The war gear selection seems incomplete.
This armory is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission.
Very well. My thanks, Magos.
Galio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
A pity Lord Kalka was called away so soon. Are you the first company to join us?
Brother Titus, we leave on a mission of vital importance. The battlefield below leaves no room for the slightest error of judgment.
I am of clear mind and purpose.
May the directives of our beloved Primarch guide your every action. I shall follow your progress closely.
I will reflect on your words, Chaplain. But for now, duty calls.
Assistance, but we have since lost contact. First, proceed to the Cadian outpost and establish their fate. You must then infiltrate the refinery and complete demolitions deployment. Trigger detonation only when the main swarm has entered the blast zone. Captain Akaram will coordinate our efforts over Vox.
There is sure to be an ambush. Watch when you step in this murk. Xenos approaching! Changing magazine. Scan ready. form eliminated. Ammunition cache here. Magazine in. Picking up extra rounds.
Replenishing
firepower. Disgusting tyrannid scum. Commencing Orspec scan. Target's rallying reserve forces. Halt it! Swapping magazine. Xenos onslaught. Changing magazine. injecting stims. Destroy that thing! Xenos Bioform! Alien trespasser sighted! Pathetic Tyranid abomination. Rearming. Blast radius! Fresh munitions. Terminate the Tyranid swarm. Fresh magazine in. Thank you. Zoanthrope psychic howls for the silence. Help me to my feet.
I say no! The Imperium says no! We will not die!
You have my gratitude, Tyranid menace and diet. Changing magazine. War specs engaged. Dispensing stims. Ammunition cache here. Gathering supplies. All specs ready to scan. First waypoint ahead. Let us enter the camp.
Come on. We are inside the Astra Militarum camp.
Talasa, you need to acquire the Astra Militarum demolition codes required to deploy and arm their ordnance. Source one from any soldier you see, alive or otherwise.
Resupplying. Picking up extra rounds. OK! Focus fire on Mike.
Location marked.
Diligence, brothers. We will find those codes. The codes are not here.
You have aspirations, Valius. Your indefatigable spirit would be a boon to you as a leader. The demands of war from the chapter can never have too many. Your hour.
Thank you. And feel free to mention that to the captain.
Just by a
munitions.
I doubt an aerial scan would speed things along, but I am beginning to wonder.
I have the codes, brothers.
Captain, codes secured. The Emperor provides.
Proceed to the Prometheum refinery and complete the demolition preparations.
be ready. The path is clear.
All this unprocessed Prometheus shall be seen on the charge.
Another Xenos Fireform eliminated. Zoanthrope, beware its mind bend. Mark this position. Stim injection administered. Ammunition cache here. Rearming. alien trespasser site. Reloading.
Picking up extra rounds. Progenoids found. Munitions.
Talassa, the Kadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
Entering the refinery, Command.
You are making good time. We are going to need it.
All specs primed. No telling what surprises await.
Here, the sacrifice of the many will be avenged.
Use the cords to prime the ball and finish its deployment into the crypt room in him well. Cautiously. If you know what is good for you.
Xenos Fireball. Alien trespasser sighted. Nowhere left to dig now.
Replenishing firepower.
Picking up extra rounds.
Beast here. You are fertilizer now, Xenos.
Commencing reload.
Ammunition cache here.
Deployment has begun.
Rites of activation have been observed. The generators hum in the machine god's name. Crane sequencing initialized. Delivering payload.
Father!
Potential original sabotage generator 2. Secure immediately.
Picking up extra rounds.
Offer more than a prayer to the Crane Spirit so we can get on with this. By his will, the Crane is restored.
Drive train restored. Begin the course of locomotion, Alex.
Overwatch needed on Generator 1.
Unsanctioned mechanical adjustments in occurrence in Generator 1. Follow only the divine protocols.
Xenos Bioform! Melter bomb prime. We must deliver that generator from Xenos Assault. High Beast here. Xenos inbound. Show them carnage. Another Xenos Bioform eliminated.
Demolition deployment sequence concluded. Now there is no under the Omnisire's watchful Oculus.
Moment of inspection.
There is an observation platform overlooking the Kryptonium fields. It will make a good vantage for your ambush.
Fresh magazine in.
Yeah.
Toxins in bloodstream.
Fresh munitions. War gear acquired.
A beacon of hope for a dark hour.
Specs deep scan ready.
Administering self-aid. Stand resolute against the Xenos Swarm. Stay close and sharp. Stims.
Prospect's prime. Changing magazine.
I shall suffer your poor aim, bro.
Swapping magazine. All specs ready to scan. Resupply.
You recite the Codex well, but what of the scriptures?
I join the Brother Chaplain in meditation most days, though I do not claim to know them as well as he.
There are many hours in the day.
Of late, I spent much of my time in the Apothecarium, under reconstruction.
I shall seek a cherub to recite them.
Ammunition cache here.
Always love the smell of Promethium. Smells like humanity. Smells of grit. It seethes with chemical reactions, waiting to yield power. In the green tube of energy, I see thrust and blast. Always have I loved the raw blood of industry.
Rearming.
Objective.
Prozix facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
On my honor, I will ensure your mission is a success.
I will hold you.
Subterranean alien pest.
Reloading.
No telling what surprises await. Resolve is a bastion in these dark times.
There is no pain I could face that would match the disappointment of my battle.
You strike to the heart of it. I can imagine none. High beast here! All space magazine. Gathering supplies. My Auspex cannot even compute their numbers. All specs prime.
Picking up extra rounds.
Be ready.
Ready to deliver the Emperor's vengeance.
Dig in. We need that bomb triggered for optimal yield. Orbital scan estimates the bulk of the swarm will not be in position for a while yet. Keep your heads and get it done.
Location marked.
I see them coming, brothers. Plenty for everyone. Be overrun, but never defeated.
The bulk of the swarm is continuing along the protected path. Continue holding.
Flagged objective.
Alien trespasser sight. Sing stim.
The swarm has almost fully committed. Be ready for my mark.
Another Xenos fire form eliminated.
Thank you.
Specs deep scan ready. Pathetic tyranny.
Extraction. Archmagos, for the last time, we must get you off-world!
That assessment equals inordinate ignorance.
We'll be overrun in minutes!
By the Omnitimer, cease interruptions.
Major.
Acheron finally sends me what I asked for.
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
Denoid will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct Servavox.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major, I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord! I've lost 3 squads trying to reach that lab. We think something's out there.
Noted.
The Emperor protects.
When we have an update.
See that you do.
We will never get this planet's stench out of our armor.
Compared to your usual aura, it is an improvement, brother.
Be clear, Rose.
Acadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
Reaching the facility now!
You are making good time. We are going to need it.
What was that?
We are being hunted. Let us get to work.
Cordanus. Septimus. Damn it.
This is the work of a lictor.
This way. Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. Two of our brothers have fallen in battle. Send an apothecary.
Received. We shall honor them, Brother Sergeant.
Never travel alone. Munitions secured. This will serve me well. Get past this. Reloading. Restocking. Gift from the Forge.
Order came to abandon camp after one of those Xenos scouts destroyed our rhino. Sergeant relayed the order, took his chainsword, and walked out of the camp. A challenge of old it was. Why the thing obliged? Well, only the hive mind could answer that. We heard them fight for hours. Howls, screeches, war cries. Sergeant came back. Missing an arm, covered in gore, dragging the thing severed Red Head ordered the camp abandoned, even though the Xenos scout was dead. Orders is orders, he said.
Restocking.
Snipers! Watch your sight lines! Mission secured.
The Emperor protects.
We can cut through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
It sounds close.
Up, Tyranny. Hold up.
Major Sarkana, this is Sergeant Byron. My unit has suffered heavy casualties. Received support from Adeptus Astartes.
Byron, hold your position. I'm sending a Valkyrie to pick you up.
Yes, sir.
Very good. It is here.
By what evidence?
Something is off.
Watch your backs. This is it. Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
Tyranids never travel alone.
Face me, my coward.
I am pissed!
flanks!
Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
The Emperor protects.
Is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone.
The facility is in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived. They devour biomass to feed their armies.
Disgusting. And they can eat clean through ceramite.
Given half a chance. The elevator.
Verify your signature is detected at lift 119. How disappointingly slow progress for Anastasis.
Spare me the insults, Magos.
Statement error. Insults. I engage in pure analysis. Locate primary transmitter. Coordinates inbound.
I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs. We have arrived at Nozick's facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
I will fight in the thick of this Xenos as long as you need.
I will hold you to that. Got inside his armor.
He deserved better.
This pyroblaster will serve us well against Rippers.
Gavriel to Resilient. Brother Decius has fallen.
Received. Location marked for Apothecary. Our brother's sacrifice will be remembered.
Rippers, here they come.
Ranged weapons only!
Keep them back with the pyroblaster while we thin their numbers.
Proceed to the objective. Supply.
Loading ammunition.
Grabbing equipment.
Drone.
There must be thousands.
That door looks like our exit. Clear a path through those vermin. Observe this location. Gathering themselves. Do not get too close.
Power outage detected. Exit door inoperative. Solution. Restore power.
Genius.
We need instructions.
Power system controls at your current location.
How
Power up sequence initiated.
Sacred Queen is flooded. False detected under the new usage. Exercising.
My weapon is empty. Xenos spotted.
Maintain distance.
Components will turn the machine on its power. Redistributing local coordinates and holy meters.
By the synaptic shock.
The floor is clear. Let's go. Stabilizing vitals.
Reloading.
These abominations are busy with something.
They gather biomass.
Humans.
Dissolved and collected later.
By feeding tubes lowered from orbit.
They're close by.
The sooner we exterminate these horrors, the better.
Gift from the forge.
Thank you.
four mines! This way!
Special tactics ready.
Ammunition depleted! Loading up!
Chiron, what is our heading?
We need to cross this room.
Observe this location.
Restocking.
Stay back, brother.
Mission secured. This will serve me well. A moment, brothers. Get past this.
Some time since I brought death from above.
The day is not yet done, brother.
Archmagos, we have reached the transmitter.
Analysis, efficiency level below expectations.
Here we go.
Transmitter at zero state of charge. I can't make the repairs myself. Fire the network system is in your honor.
Will that interfere with operation?
Negative. And keep close proximity to the terminal while I work. Connectivity range limited.
Archmagos, begin your work.
Establishing connection.
Tyranids incoming.
Gear Prime.
Generator equal to full state charge. Iterate objective to subsequent generator.
Mission secured.
They are pulling back. Be prepared for their next attack.
Magos, proceed.
Connecting to systems. Emphasize, maintain zero translation.
In other words, do not move. Recovering. Another one dead.
Restocking!
Better. Sarkana, please escort Nozick to the Thunderhawk and get him off-world.
Yes, my lord! With pleasure!
I shall be glad to be rid of these trivial duties.
As I will be glad to cease the flapping of this repugnant flesh voice.
Time to go.
This elevator goes to the rooftop.
Magus, confirm receipt of data stream.
This is Lirio. Transmission received. Nozick is on the Thunderhawk. Standing by.
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir.
Major Sarkana, what's your status?
We've lost a lot of men, a lot of heavy dogs, but we're still in the fight.
We're coming to you now. Nozick, will they hit?
Lirio, do you read me?
Major, did you see what happened?
No idea! We saw no impact!
That is territory claimed by the swarms. We need to reach it, fast. There was an armoring chamber below. Jump packs. Sir! The guardsmen.
With respect, my lord! We're Cadians! We can take care of ourselves!
The Tyranids will swarm the crash site. If Nozick is still... alive, his time is limited.
Our brothers aboard that Thunderbolt will make quick work of the Tyranids. I hope they survived. Do not admit such a thought. Too many of us have fallen today.
We are at war. Death waits for all of us. Very good. Let us get to work. Repositioning.
Get off this world. Personal log, cycle 46.
I have not seen Tessus in two cycles. Nobody has. His last vox was about the glory of angels. Either he has lost his mind or he is already dead. We are alone. No one is coming to save us. Throne. They are real. The angels are real. They throw glorious wrath and turn the tides as easily as I turn a page in a book. I shall never forget this day. Tessus was right. I hope he is alive. I want to hear his accounts of the Emperor's angels. Personal log, cycle 48. We are evacuating to Temerium. Colder than here by 17 degrees. If only Tessus were alive to pay up, we would be sharing a flask of Amasek and toasting to the angels. Ready to fight side by side and bet on our next posting. Instead, I have offered Oliver the wager. I bet our next posting will be warmer.
Xenos vermin!
Take full advantage of the jump packs.
Count on upon them like lightning bolts.
Strategically, weak points only.
Xenos protects their hive.
stop at nothing. We must reach the crash site. Time. Get those charges in position. Melt the charge in position.
This way.
Tyranids never travel alone. Mine. Explosives ready. Stop this location.
Every guy risks the lives of our brothers. Blow this wall now.
Charge set. Clear the blast area.
Blow it! With pleasure.
Yeah.
chaos. Sweep the area.
Whoever did this is long gone.